In the spotlight is the promising young talent, 16-year-old Kevin Bebeto, the son of the legendary rally driver Kuku Ranjit. Bebeto, determined to showcase the depth of his talent, fearlessly promises to compete for the championship points without backing down. Today, he confidently tested his Toyota Renex at the Busika circuit, pledging to face every driver and car without hesitation.
We are coming hot. I don't mind our proto, R5, it's okay. We learned how to drive. We shall battle with all of them. We're ready on that day. We are coming to show skill. Even if you have a powerful car, we shall show our skill still.
In a similar fashion, the 2011 and 2019 National Rally Champion, Susan Mwonge, also took to the track to fine-tune her machine in preparation for the upcoming sprint. Omar Mayanja leads the sprint championship standings with 18 points, followed closely by Jonas Kansime at 17. Joshua Mwanguzi is in the third position with 16 points, Godfrey Chiimba in the fourth with 14 points, and Ali Muhammad holding the fifth position with 13 points.